So, with the Empire eavesdropping on New Republic comms, do you think Teresa Carroll overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure. Still, better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Temperance, this is Vanguard Squadron. We're closing in on the listening post now.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Let's form up with our Corvette. It'll run interference during the strike.
This listening post in the middle of nowhere. How'd the boss find this place again?
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it and reveal the outpost. They took the bait.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing. Jace won't tell us. But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Eavesdropping on the galaxy.
Well, they do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
There's our listening post.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
I love it. They'll never see us coming.
Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh? Just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors.
Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Grace and I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go. Five, give them everything you got.
Good, you're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
Our system up so I can call
the station, it's time to take out the thermal systems. The thermal systems are located in the trench circling the edge of the station. Fly into the trench, give them hell.
Breaking through!
Corvette.